guys, Daksh here. Welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to make a shotgun. This is a toy shotgun, by the way. I'm an innocent person. I don't keep this type of guns. So I'll show you how to use them. So the first thing is the balance. You should keep your legs like this and keep. See guys, you should always be alert. You should always be alert while coming. You should always keep the gun refilled. And when someone will come, boom, hit them. See guys, if any time you are playing gun shooting with your friends, remember, you should first choose options. Are you doing airsoft battle, means you move here and there, or are you doing sniper battle? You stay in one place, only one guy will stay in one place and the others will do their battle. That is the main thing. So I am choosing both the things for your this video. So the most important thing in gun shooting is alertness, attentiveness. Without these two, you can't even hold the gun properly. See guys, now for example, I'll take this puppy for example. I'm just telling. I'll take
my
this puppy.
My beautiful puppy.
Welcome. It's okay. That was my sister. Go to wait for 1 minute. That was my sister. So, if you're choosing sniper, you should keep your gun like this. Keep it like this and shoot him like this.
It's mine.
Okay, take it. That's my sister. So, the most important thing is, before playing a gun shooting with your friends, you should first choose. I'm just doing it for you and I'm telling all of you to please play it in your house. Don't think I'm showing this you'll play outside. Because of the coronavirus, nowadays you should only stay in houses. That's why I'm preferring all of you to do this gun shooting in your house. So, this is a shotgun. I have sniper guns, pistols and other sort of guns also. I will show those guns in my other video. So this gun, this gun should be held like this. One hand like this, the other hand like this for grip. If you simply hold it like this, simply do. You can't even refill it properly. See, if you do like this, see, you should take your leg support and so much you should work, you should do. Or it's best to know, it's like this. Like that. So the best thing I'm telling you guys is that you should, the front part holder is most important. Because see, the distance between here and the distance between here. Now see the distance between here and one hand and the distance between here. It's more shorter. But still it's more difficult. You should keep it here, then you should do so much work in removing it. Then again it's only one bullet. But if you do like this, see, that is the main advantage for this one. So that's it. Okay. So that's it for today's video. Hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Like it. She is my sister. Like it and what else? See ya.